I'm in danger.
No. Wait.
The main keys to focus on hand grip, throttle control, and body positioning.
But this is where everybody comes.
Keep popping.
Yo. What's up? POV might look a little different because we got a little bit of a different setup. Let me show you what we're working with real quick. My phone so you can see this. I'm ready for this. Ready? Look at that. Oh yeah, got a full setup going. Media modern mic about to get set up. We're about to go pick it up right now. Gonna go meet up with the one we know as the coolest cop and do another mountain run. Wait, let me give y'all a ready for this.
Ducati 959 Panigale, and you already know what we're doing today. We're going for mountain run round two. Beautiful Wednesday evening-ish. It's about evening, afternoon. We'll see what this day gets us into.
Okay.
was good. Definitely a good little warm up. Perfect pace. Oh, sorry.
Let's go.
Nah, I was just, because this is so loud. Oh. No, that was good. That was perfect pace, honestly. We made it up. A little bit of a different vibe today. Nobody's here. It's quiet. I feel like it's really loud just because I've been riding that this whole time and it's so loud. But get some phone shots.
Thing I want to work on is definitely like the turning and holding the turn, and usually that just kind of comes with throttle control, but sometimes I panic when I start getting close to that grady stuff, the white line. That's what usually messes me up, is when I start getting close to that and the reflectors. Thank you.
danger.
No. Wait.
Oh, that was a big old rock. Holy shit.
This is where everybody comes. Oh yeah, I'm gonna need to go over here.
We got TJ with us this time. Keys to focus on today for this ride is hand grip, throttle control, and body positioning. That's our main focus, as well as our lines, of course. But biggest key is definitely throttle control. That's one of our main keys for today. Super fun. We hit another route, I guess you could call it. I had a great time. I will hopefully be doing that again for show, for show. I'm no professional or nothing, but I've definitely been learning a lot and will be applying a lot of what I've learned. Hopefully we'll be getting a lot better at this. Also, this helmet is way too big. It's literally covering my eyes. I keep having to hold it up. If it wasn't for the camera, honestly, it would be fine. Like, I can't see anything. It's literally in front of my eyes right now. I keep having to hold it up. Thanks for watching round two. Like I said, mountain run. I hope you guys enjoyed it. We ain't the best, but we learning. Please make sure to like, comment, and subscribe if you enjoy what you watch. And yeah, I'll catch you guys in the next one.